The first question came in, and it has to do with the ICD-10-CM terminology. There's two terms that are new with ICD-10, granularity and laterality. And pretty simple to explain these, but actually granularity, it just means greater level of detail. That's all it means. So an example of that, and I use this with the ICD-10 course, is that for Barrett's esophagus, if you're going to code for Barrett's esophagus in ICD-9, you'd use 530.85. You know, and but in ICD-10, there's three codes that you could use. It's a great example of showing how there's more codes in ICD-10, thus a bigger manual, but it's just more specific. And this is a fantastic example of how patient care can change. With Barrett's esophagus, there's more than one level or grade. Low means the cells haven't changed very much. High means they have, and it, you know, more likely get into the stages of pre-cancer. And then there's unspecified. With this specificity that you can get to, it shows that treatment can occur faster. Laterality is what you might think of with lateral movement. It's bilateral or left and right. Again, another great example of why ICD-10 has more detail. Everything that just about everything that you have two of will have an individual code now. So let's say bursitis. If somebody has bursitis, it'd be 727.3. But let's say you have bursitis of the right hand. Well, before it would just be 727.3, but now with one code you can tell that it is bursitis of the right hand, the left hand, or which hand is not given. It's amazing how much more detail you can get with ICD-10, and thus everybody talks about, oh, there's so many more codes. Well, think about every body part that you have a right and left of, it's specified now. And anything like the Barrett's esophagus, where there's additional levels or grades, and we're going to talk later in a glaucoma slide, it gives you a higher specificity, ultimately better patient care, and laterality, again, just means bilateral, left or right, and granularity means the more detail that you're able to give. Pretty simple, but you will hear these terms a lot from now on.
Get more CPC exam tips, coding certification training, and CEU credits. Go to www.codingcertification.org.